That could only be somebody really dumb, like my sister Monica.
Dumb? It'd take three of your IQs to match mine, and there'd still be change.
How you doing? Oh, it's good to see you.
Oh, I'll take one of those too, please. So, miss me?
Yeah, as a matter of fact. What brings you to town? Are you, here to see Mummy?
Mm-hmm. And to wish you condolences. I heard Fallon left you for an alien.
Well, he's Italian, but he has papers. How about you? Have you found anyone who can tolerate you yet?
Is my big brother going to be mean to me?
Always. Your half-brother has always treated you mean.
I'll drink to that. Thank you.
So tell me, are you here just to visit, or?
Actually, I'm going to give Denver a try.
Watch out, kiddo.
It's what Mom wants.
Yeah, well, you're walking into a war zone. Your mother and Alexis are not taking prisoners.
So whose side are you on?
Whose indeed? But then loyalty and Jeff Colby aren't words one normally puts in the same sentence.
It's your mother, not mine.
Thank goodness for that. Come on, darling, I miss your plane.
I have to pick up a few things in Los Angeles. I'll call you when I get back.
Hey, Monica, it's hard to have a good fight in a minute and a half.
I certainly hope not. Let's go.